REF stands for the Research Excellence Framework. The system for assessing research quality in UK higher education. Organised by the four UK higher education funding bodies, REF aims to provide accountability for public investment in research, evidence the benefits of investment, benchmark our research reputation, and finally help with the allocation of research funding. Since 2014, when the REF last took place, we've carried out some groundbreaking research that has had a huge impact internationally, nationally, and regionally. The REF assessment that took place in 2021 gives us the opportunity to benchmark our research. The results will allow us to reinforce and strengthen our reputation as an institution for research excellence. Alongside that, the results will open doors for funding allocation to enable us to push our research even further. Through our knowledge exchange partnerships and other collaborative partnerships, we work with many businesses where we use our innovation and research to support them in solving a variety of challenges. The range of scenarios our researchers and research provide solutions for is massive, and it's heavily reliant on high quality research. The REF results are therefore critical to developing these partnerships and creating new ones, because they provide an external assessment of our high quality of our research. And this means we can truly help businesses solve their problems and create a positive impact. Plus, the results will enable us to secure funding, which will further support us in developing solutions to our partners' challenges.